bears right on with Ferland on the doorstep there. Nilsson made the stop again. Here's Bennett. Ferland trying to feed it out in front. They score. And they finally get a power play goal.
But it wasn't easy. Had to work real hard to get this one. Some great penalty killing by the Canucks. Blocking shots, not allowing things to get through. It was the initial shot by TJ Brody. Gets it through the defender down low into the danger zone, and then they just work it to the net. And Michael Ferland, who's been shifted with Tkachuk onto the second unit, same position, stand in front, such good hands in tight. He's a big body, can withstand the pressure, tries to go back out to the slot, and that puck comes right back to him off a body, and he decides to jam it home himself for the first power play goal in a long time since December 6th for the Calgary Flames. And you knew in a night like this, where it wasn't an important one, relax a little bit,